Lucky, thank you very much for pointing this out. It's an omission of my previous video. Indeed, I should have done what is the usual setup, which is using just the smartphone and the software. I have removed all the mutes on the front duplex scale and the rear duplex scale. So this is just the G-string, and this is the OnePlus 9 Pro without any external microphones. And this is what it looks like. I think it's a pretty significant difference.